Introduction: Microsoft introduced the idea of self-service business intelligence, BI, back in 2009, announcing Power Pivot for Microsoft Excel 2010. Strangely, at that time, it did not make big announcements, hold conferences, or undertake a big marketing campaign for it. Everything started
slowly, with some enthusiastic users adopting the new technology, but the vast majority of people did not even know about its existence. As part of the community of BI professionals, we were very surprised by that approach. At the time, we could clearly see the
advantages for users to begin adopting Power Pivot as a tool for gathering insights from data, so this complete lack of marketing was somewhat disappointing. Thus, for several years we, as a community,